We'll have to come up with a plan so none of us will accidentally... Oh my gosh!
What happened?
If this is the final schedule, the two Handsomes are going to be stopping by soon. They're coming by to say hello to us.
Huh?
It says, say hi and pretend you're not coming back to the show. Huh?
So does that mean Tiger's gonna lie to us?
And we'll have to lie to him? And then we have to pretend we don't know Tiger's lying to us?
Hey, guys.
Good to see you again.
We came to say hi.
Really?
Yes.
Is there something wrong?
What? What do you mean? We don't have a problem here, right? Damn it!
And here we go.
Oh my, he is completely overacting.
I was really working hard on making a comeback so that I could go to physical therapy after today's event, but I... Wait.
He stopped. That didn't make any sense, am I right?
I think he panicked and forgot his lines.
Damn it!
He's still going.
In any case, I just can't go back out there with you guys yet.
Excuse us.
It is said, it's the March winds and April showers that bring forth May flowers, right?
I didn't understand anything of this, but we pulled it off. It appears they didn't notice we knew they were hiding a secret.